Welcome to another video by me, Wingman Z, also known as Jake, and several other things. This one's going to be on how to add opacity to any product on IMVU. Yeah. So, what I did was I made this XRF file right here using 3ds Max. Doesn't really matter. I'll post a link to it, but what you have in it is the header magic version stuff, then this right here, material, number of maps, it's got to be set to 2, and then you have all this stuff, which I don't even know if it's even really used, but you know, it's there. And then you have this right here, the map type. And this one here is the one you have to have in order to put a texture onto anything, is the diffuse. And then this one here is the opacity, which makes it so you can make things transparent. And yeah. Now, a good idea is once you get this file, is to add like the name of whatever you're going to be adding this to onto this. So like, poster or something like that, diffuse, and then you can do like poster opacity, just like that. You don't even have to have the period PNG, you can have spaces and whatever, but basically what you want to do is make sure that this file is different than any other file with these names and stuff than what's in there, because anytime you put in a picture into something that has more than one thing that has the same name in the XRF, it will be applied to all of those. So, do is open our previewer, log in. I'm just gonna create a derived product here. It can be anything, really. I'm gonna go with furniture room. Bring up the IMVU default room, whatever. Okay, and then this backdrop right here, I'm going to save this. So save as. And I'm gonna change this to poster. Material period XRF. Okay, and then you see how this only has one. It says diffuse colors, example room wall JPEG. Then you click right here, browse. Go to where you saved your modified XRF file. Open it up, and you'll notice that now it has an opacity. And if you click apply, no picture, whatever. You can go here, change texture, add any picture you want, really. So let's do this. And it still won't show up. Now there's a reason for that. It's because you have to put something in the opacity. So like a white or something. This one I'm just going to put this Corvette picture here. Still might not work properly, but it kind of does. You notice that the opacity is the car, and then the diffuse is the other car on top of that. But yeah, I added opacity to picture. And I could always, you know, go in and change it. That's that one. There was something else I was going to go over, but I can't remember what it is, so I'll post it in another video once I remember. Good luck.